But
I'll get him tonight. Get in the middle. You show.
Okay, my turn. You guys, you go there. Go there. We're flying under the plane.
It's a plane. It's Superman. You never seen a black Superman.
Right here. I get shit on all my life, and now I'm going to get shit on underneath it.
It's full of birds inside.
Chocolate Superman.
Look at that. Birds everywhere.
Oh, shit. There's a bird. Can you get on me?
Oh, no.
It's your other bladder.
I'm getting there. I thought the coach would pick off and get out of there.
Just stay in the shade here, it's better. You never been here? Oh, you're gonna see the other bomber there. Spy plane. Crazy shit, man. No, they have the. No, no, no. You will see. It's an older bomber. But it looks fucking sharp, man.
Yeah, yeah.
And then the shuttle is here, too.
Well, you saw they just tested that new X-15 that goes freaking 3,000 plus miles per hour.
They have the technology. We don't.
They're only telling. They're only telling us like what they want us to do. But they can go fast.
I was watching the documentary on the History Channel. They had in a Air Force base ship. It looks like circle. And we, at that time in the 50s, it was doing 15,000 miles.
I was compromising. I was like, damn.
So imagine what they have now. 60 years later.
Not the first time he's done that, by the way.
I bring my wife because I got extra trike, huh?
That's like his backup, huh?
Otherwise, he'd be a single man, you know?
I don't talk to her crazy.
It just sounds like I talk to her crazy.
I'm just kidding.
We're so used to each other.
If I ever talk like that to Mary, she'd kick my
fucking
ass.
You guys are always, you know.
Mary's a hard ass. Everybody thinks she's so sweet.
That's what I was telling him. I was like, it might seem like I'm bossy right now, but when she gets around her people, man, you should see her. She do. And I just sit back and I'm like, all right, baby, I play the sensitive role.
I never used to in the beginning, but I got used to it. And I just said, you know what, this is. I ain't gonna win.
Nice.
Let's go find that spaceship.
I know. I want to see that shit.
Yeah, we gotta get in there with the trike.
I know. Go inside. Go inside the cockpit with the trike.
But we can't make them wait too long.
go check the other plane first.
Hey, Max, it's somewhere right over
I
here.
Think it's on the other side.
The other side?
We're not sure either. Oh, it's right there.
Right there.
Let's take a picture here first. This is a sweet one.
That's actually what we want. Titanium.
When these things were top secret, I used to work in the building with them. And I had a super top camera. And they would choose. When I used to have to work on the stuff there, they had these boards on wheels. And they'd surround me. They'd have four guards. And I'd walk inside these things.
I mean, it's decommissioned now. They got better stuff now, right?
Well, no, nothing compares to this.
No, this is good
stuff. This is pretty special. Yeah, because it's just so up high, no one can detect it in. No one's looking at it.
What a beautiful day. Where we at, Martin?
Hey. This is my favorite spot for pictures.
Martin, Harry Spy is your favorite spot.
Pretty much.
We can tell everyone that's my favorite spot.
No, this plane is like, too many favorite spots, man. What can I say?
Let's go to
the shadow. Oh, yeah, shadow, man. I don't know. Let's see if you can see it.
Remember that white thing?
Space see if we can see the space shuttle. I think it's that one.
It's not a slide on. Maybe a model. They got a model in there?
No, it's a real one.
Yeah.
Excuse me. Is that the line for the space shuttle? We cannot get in with this, huh?
For a dollar, I'll watch your thing, man.
Okay.
Free parking.
Well, what are you doing?
$1 parking over here.
Let's go. This is nice here.
Very good. Probably
All right. I know, it's what, 80,000? But it's digged in the ground. That's good. Because in an earthquake, if you have it on the other side, you know, go out. Right now, okay, everybody, $25 if you want to go back. If not, we leave you here. That's a good one, huh?
Hey, yeah, they do it in France.
What's that? That's like a ticket booth? That's cool.
Yeah, a ticket.
That's nice. Look at that. How they
remember, I got a picture.
I used to do shows. I used to go see shows here.
With Lisa and who the hell was here? Because we used to come right by here for the L.A. Marathon years ago. With Andy from Florida, Lisa.
I don't know why they don't make a football team for this stadium.
So where's the parking for this? Looks like underground right there.
Oh,
huh?
Yeah.
No.
It's out back there. Because I took a picture off front of this before. The
underground.
Park, the parking lot. And it was right behind the stadium.
Did you guys do a ride here one time?
We did,
yeah.
Last year.
That's
I thought so.
Yeah, we did the same thing in the morning.
That's where I took the picture. Roseville. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Okay. Roseville.
Yeah, this one I think they do underground parking because here there's the entrance to underground.
Yeah.
A lot of nice ladies. Oh, really?
Yeah,
so much eye candy there. We went to the Roosevelt, all those beautiful women.
No, I didn't go there.
Oh,
I haven't done that.
There were so many beautiful women. I was like.
Why? What was there? They had like a event?
No, they just walked around the
Oh, yeah.
The Rose Bowl. It's like.
Happened.
Yeah, that, when I got on the Angels flight.
Oh.
Holy fucking holes. What the fuck?
Three
like
holes.
Smoking holes.
No, it's something else. Three holes, four or five.
Taking a picture.
No, it's probably.
It's something else. They're wearing out. This fucking thing.
You wear it.
You know,
too much.
For the green ones, I had like fucking 12 shirts left over. So I have 12 green ones. But I only have two of these.
Well, so keep the other one.
In fact, I'll be posting that tomorrow to ride the tour ride.
Oh, yeah. I don't know what this year is going to do, Lisa. I need to call her for the Lisa Creek.
She hasn't been doing anything for years.
She asked me already to do it, but I was like, you know what, I can do it, but I cannot do the trail support and all that. Like, you know how Dan goes with
trail support.
So I'm going to call her, and then I'm going to just post it.
Don't spoil these people.
I know. For me, I don't need it.
I mean, you just bring your own shit. What the fuck? I'm not into this
the
old trail support.
You know,
I mean, I only do that
for beginners,
because it's a different kind of ride.
Yeah.
But I mean, I don't.
Yeah. I've always been a self-support. I always into
I like
trail.
That too. I mean, it's what's
well,
the point you're going on the ride?
But we gotta start making that, putting that in our rides when we do. It's a self-supported ride. Like, it's like the ride we did last week. It's self-supported.
Yeah.
You know, people are spoiling everybody.
Oh, look at them, what they're doing.
Thank you.
going back or what?
When we get there.
When we get there, we're starting. Well, we're half of the
Where they got this sand from?
Oh, yeah. Must be some sort of a vent or something here.
Yeah, right here.
So that you can go and look at the shuttle.
They built
a
special building, I think.
You also look at an IMAX thing, too.
Yeah, they have the other things. They have a lot of things going on.
You can go inside, you think, or not?
Inside the shuttle?
Yeah.
I would think so. Probably you can go in the cockpit.
Yeah?
Let's go meet the ladies back.
Yeah, let's go.
Are they texting? Saying, get over here?
So I would imagine, like, when there's a concert, right?
Yeah.
You can just go right here and listen to it.
Oh, yeah. Exactly. They'd probably
they kick you out.
Maybe they put tapestry up.
But you can still listen.
You can
just kick back right here.
Yeah.
But I'm sure there's a lot of people doing that.
You can't get in here.
Yeah.
What if,
well,
what if you
park somewhere
park
and come
online.
In a trike.
What if you take a train here?
No, park somewhere and come with a trike.
Yeah.
And just kick back here and listen to the music.
Can't stop you from walking.
Yeah.
Well, how many minutes? About 15 minutes? 20 minutes?
To go back? To Staples?
Oh, yeah, at least.
They're like 20.
To get back? All the way back?
To Staples. No, to Staples. Oh. They're waiting for us in Staples, right?
And so what are we doing in Staples?
We're looking at the girls and then we came back.
And then we go back for the beer.
They gotta walk.
They're waiting there, yeah. Make some pictures here. Do some art. That looks nice. Check it out. I know. Ooh, a slippery big man. Be careful. The slick tire is just.
How do you like the slick tires? I'm about to get in this set.
I like them, but. On the water here, it's just flying. The water, you have to be really.
Is there a difference in riding or what?
Oh yeah, very smooth and they're stronger. But for hill climbing, it's awesome. I will never go back to that place.
The tires and the bearings.
Yeah. Bearings, I don't know. I changed it. I didn't see that much different.
Oh, you said don't give me the bearings. What happened?
You didn't remind me, man. I was gonna bring it. Okay, next week. You're going next week, right? Training ride?
I got a fundraiser I gotta go to.
Okay.
But I'll be at the.
So on the build, and I'll bring it to you. But remind me, I'm gonna forget.
But I wanna put it on my train.
Well, I'm gonna bring it the night. Oh, you're not gonna stay there, huh?
Yeah. I've seen your prepaid envelope.
You wanna do that?
Oh,
What happened?
Yeah,
the brake?
Yeah, yeah. I'll fix it. The brake cable is rubbing the tire, putting groove in a new tire.
Oh, because that one is off.
Yeah, look at that.
You put new tire?
Yeah.
Why?
Randy, actually, it's for Randy off of his T78.
You have to release it a little bit, yeah. What, the wire broke?
Why can't this come
off? No, the wire's cracked. I mean, you can pull it through, but that...
The cable? This one is cracked?
Yeah, it's got a... See, it split the cable, see?
So can I pull it through to where it's not? I mean,
and,
but it's
and then the brake will activate. We can...
You're
going to
kill the tire, man. You made the line already. Yeah,
it's just
going to stay there.
Yeah. I remember that when I was doing this at the...
you need the... Oh, actually, no, that's a... Allen wrench.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then clear coat. Yeah, that looks, that's Ariel's, right?
Yeah. And he's got the top notch handle
grips.
Yeah. This one is going to, I don't know.
See how much play you
gotta get. Once he gets to this, then it's easy to get flat.
Yeah. What now?
You need a pair of pliers?
Yeah, I know.
Claudio, need a pair of pliers?
No, I got it. Thank you.
No, but these are different, right?
I mean, you have to get them
different quality.
Those are Andy's new ones.
These are new?
Yeah.
Well, I have them, but they're different color. Like, this one is shiny.
You have the
matte.
Yeah.
Oh, so it's just
yeah.
Different.
Matte too.
Because I like my brakes down. So when I put it down, then this one goes like this way.
Yeah, I can't really reach mine. I hardly ever
so
use
I will probably just... whatever I can catch, you know, because I want this one up here.
But you like your brakes
and
down.
And I want the brakes down because when I go like this, it's like you're riding and it's like, how are you going to get to the brakes? But if I'm riding like this, they're right here. So I don't like them high like this.
I don't have a problem with,
yeah, well, you,
with the
it
way
depends
I ride,
how you're used to it. Yeah.
Yeah,
I got used to them.
Comments, you know, your pictures
already?
As you post them.
Oh, I know, yeah. Jason,
it's
I think
like,
you're moving
you.
On that picture.
Love you, son. Mom, oh man, did you post the one where he's...
Wait till you go on rides. He just sits in front of the
exactly.
She pops some popcorn.
Yeah. But then ever since I told her, boy, you know, Mom, no less than 5 people have been commenting on how lucky I am to have you for a mom. And
that's true.
Now she's trying to live up to that, I think. You know
she wants
what I'm
to
saying?
Get more people.
Yeah, yeah, because she likes the attention. Feels like she knows all of you now.
Okay. Rolling, yeah.
Well, she does know us.
Yeah, I know.
She sees all the pictures.
Thanks for the next part. Appreciate it. Yeah, but all of a sudden, so just blow it up. Bang, bang. So you check it out.
Yeah, you
it's
don't
a bunch of fat.
No.
Then Linda Hilton comment.
He already made a line there.
Yeah, I know. Oh, my brakes were not the strongest, that's for sure.
I was gonna say,
yeah.
I don't know if you had any.
But that's
brakes.
How I like it. I don't like doing a sudden stop shit. I know I have
you're
to.
You're not gonna sudden
stop
on this.
No,
on
not
this.
At all.
Not on this.
On that hill?
They either
I was
either
doing,
lock
I was
up or they don't work.
Yeah, I was pumping the whole thing.
Yeah,
bit.
On the hill, if you pick up speed,
yeah, oh yeah.
That's it.
I would have been over. I knew the.
I almost crashed once with one
V8.
Going down straight, and I was like, oh, I'm going to stop. So I was not braking, and towards the end, I tried to brake. No way. It just goes. It's like, what?
What'd you do?
I just turned and throw the thing, and it starts running.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it was going on the light. It was a 90-degree curve.
Oh, shit.
It was in the back bay. It was in the back bay. When you go all the way up on the PCH, and then we went down on Jamboree.
Oh.
And you have to turn on back bay.
Yeah.
And we just went straight on the sidewalk, so you got no space.
Yeah.
Break, and it just keeps going. I was like,
yourself into the shoulder.
It's similar matter. A woman, a man, stainless steel.
Yes. Not a good combination. We're going through after that. Yeah, but we're going through the other color.
We hit the Broadway.
No. Hydro. No, we're not doing that. Oh, no, whatever. I don't know.
Oh, this is awesome. I'm way up Ohio.
Why?
Oh,
yeah.
Like,
well, woman, you know. Yeah, it's dangerous if you go alone, probably, but. Yeah, because the little chrome ones, yeah. I watch the infomercials a lot of times, but I'm like, I don't know about that. And I was like, dimension skiing, I was like, shit, that must be good.
Serious? 2 months later, I remember that was in October 2002. And we sat in the first round, and I broke up with my girlfriend, and I just said, fuck it, I'm just going to buy a bunch of Christmas. They were $249, and I said,
That was what, the metal one, the chrome one?
Yeah, the
T8.
T8E1.
That's what I had too, yeah.
You had a version 1 or version 2?
Well, I don't know, I'm not sure. I think we bought it in 2005. Maybe it was 2.
So you never got to use it, Jason?
Oh, yeah, I used it. I face planted the first time, then it went in the closet for 6 years. And then I pulled it out one day last summer, decided to try it again in a parking lot. This time I pushed off and got momentum first.
You never
thought
on any rides or anything? Or?
No, never. I didn't know if there were groups or nothing.
No.
I knew nothing. I was just going down to the beach and going, and then Randy, I thought Randy found me, and
you're like, hey, what are you doing?
Yeah, TJ, remember, I don't know if you guys ever met Trike TJ or
from Vegas, yeah.
So, he was there, and he made a video, and said, yeah, we just met this guy, Jason, riding.
Oh, I watched that video,
That was the first day they met me.
I did watch that video,
I saw how happy I was that I met some other trikers, and I was like, man, this is awesome.
And you were thinking like you're the only one in the world, huh?
Yeah, I was.
Debbie?
Yeah.
Debbie?
Yeah, I met Debbie. I was at
Balboa
Park, and I was just
in
doing my thing,
Park,
and I was she got a trike just like me.
Yeah.
I was triking for 6 months by myself.
Wow.
Just
killing
it.
Yeah,
I'm
killing
it. I was like, I got the greatest ride in the world. Nobody's riding. I don't see no other trikers. I was like, I'm the only person on the planet who has a freaking trike.
Yeah.
I used to ride at Balboa Park.
Just killing it.
You guys ready?
Let's go meet those girls.
I'm ready for some groove.
Yeah.
I do talk in drink glasses. So you probably shouldn't value
but
my
when
opinion.
I do,
You should have brakes now.
A metal boy.
Now you can brake, actually.
Now you have brakes.
Oh, now you're going to be like, oh,
yeah.
Now he's going to be like,
yeah,
I know.
Watch
he'll be doing endos now.
That's a good thing it's not front brake, huh? Is there definitely every
Jason, you like your shapes?
Yeah,
thank you.
Why are you so fucking hurrying?
Yeah, no shit. Well, man, I normally couldn't wear them until I started wearing them.
Last week on Back Bay, I forgot my glasses. Oh, my God. It was so bad.
Did you find them?
No, I forgot them in the car. I didn't take them with
me.
Oh, yeah. It was pretty bad. It was very bad.
I don't like wearing glasses, but I need to.
I have to. Yeah. Like, I can't see. So bright. Oh, look at the parking, three floors down, four floors down.
Wow.
Yeah, because for the Colosseum, 80,000 people,
wow.
At least 40,000 cars. Last year, the Ciclavia was all the way here. I think last October or something.
At the circle here?
Yeah, right. It was ending right here, Exposition Park.
Right.
It was going like to Chinatown, going to I don't know where else, like four different places, starting from the City Hall. And this was the longest one.
This one was?
This part, going this way, was the longest.
Oh.
From the City Hall to here and back, and then. No, it was like, if you do the whole thing, 20 miles.
Oh, okay.
I did all the options, so I did 20 miles.